Hey everybody, it's Bob Goff here, and I'm in the auditorium where I teach a class at a university. This class is on failure. I wrote a book called Everybody Always, and in this book I talk about how to love difficult people, how to love people when they failed and when we've failed, but how to do it together instead of pointing bony fingers at each other, that we would engage one another and say, what do we do with that? All right, you guys, thanks a million. I'll see you later.